despite a career-high 36 saves from Allison Small, the Orange fell to number 3 Northeastern 2-1, making it the third one-score game of the season for Syracuse. And there were a couple calls that did not go the way of the Orange, and head coach Paul Flanagan said that may have proven to be consequential in the end.
You know, the call that gave them the power play to tie it up, I mean, to me, that was just a terrible call. Their kid's flying down the boards. Our kid's trying to go up the boards. Why is it our kid? Because their kid falls down. That's just a bad call. And I told them that at center ice. So.
Our whole team's just firing all cylinders, and I think our record is just not fair for us right now. We definitely have more to prove this season, and we're gonna make some head turns this season, definitely, for sure. We've been overlooked by a lot of teams, and we're going to come back and we're going to show some people what's up.
Paul Flanagan's squad will have an opportunity to finally break through against a top team when they take on this same Northeastern Husky team. That game is at 3 at home. Reporting from the Tennedy Ice Pavilion, I'm Noah Cierzan, Citrus TV.